Good, over here.
All right. There's only like three more left. Start mission. Let's do this.
Good morning, Duncan. Just over here.
Alright.
Edward! Hello, Edward! I found a man to purchase my remaining sugar! Quite a coup, I must say.
He just called you Edward. Oh, that's the merchant who sailed me here. Out of caution, I gave him a false name.
Yeah. Well done.
We'll catch up on it later.
What? Very punctual, Duncan.
This way.
Calling out my name.
Here he
out
is.
Out loud.
A man both Templars and assassins have sought for over a decade.
I am told your surname is Roberts. Is this so?
You recognize this, I think. According to old tales, the blood of a sage is required to enter the observatory.
We have the key. Now we need only its location. Perhaps Mr. Roberts will be eager to provide it. Transfer him to my residence.
Such a fuss over one man. Is the observatory really such a grand prize?
See, the observatory was a tool built by the precursor race. Its worth is without measure.
Precursor race? I see.
One of your early letters mentioned the desire to kill the Mayan mentor, Atabai. Were you able to carry out this contract before coming here?
I was not, no. Too many complications along the way.
A pity. But the maps you delivered with the blood vial will see that job finished.
Aye. That's the idea.
I don't like this route, Torres. We're exposed. Something is wrong. Stay close, Grandmaster.
I feel it too. Do not let them get their hands on the sage, at whatever cost.
Assassins! Assault! They're on the ground now!
Thank you.
was close. He almost died. Oh man, it looks like I'm gonna lose him. Or not.
Grandmaster.
Double the watch.
Well, I'll be buggered. What an active day we've had, gents.
See, set on all sides by our enemies, we must be more cautious.
I do wish I could remain to see our drama done, but I must avail myself of these winds and sail for England.
By all means, Captain, speed and fortune to you.
With luck, I return myself a governor. And with my idiot king's blessing, no less. Adios.
As for you, Mr. Walpole, I consider this the first payment in a long-term investment. Gracias.
Obliged.
I would like you to be present for the interrogation tomorrow. Call around noon.
Yes, sir.
Pistol in combat. Oh, man. Oh, they didn't tell me to do that. Great. Thank you.
I'll see you back at boat.
What is that noise? Intel, play game, and recruit crew. Tavern. Oh no. General store. Shops. Collectibles. Mission, main mission, claiming what's due. I don't get it. How did I save in this game? It didn't tell me. Okay, your crew is an important resource for boarding. Keep their level high to board big ships. Crew can be recruited in taverns and by taverns or by helping. Alright, I am back out here. This is the trophies, I guess. There you go. Prepare for the ultimate impressive experience. Oh no. I saw her earlier. Cookies and coffee. He has pizza and a gun. I want a gun. Oh, alright, let's go back. Hopefully I do not, like, lose any progress. I want to redo them so I can have 100% synchronization.
Thank you.
Are this checkers? What is this? Checkers. Oh, hell yeah. Let's play checker. Continue. Yes. Hell yeah. Wow, this guy is so smart. Yeah. I got a king. Damn, I love the AI in this game. They're so smart. Okay, I just lost my king. My God.